Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, people of all walks of life. We would like to welcome you to the North Montgomery Performing Arts Center. Tonight, the summer elementary school students are singing, saying, playing, and moving to the Pout fish in the big, big dark. The story will start in just a few moments, but first, we need to cover some basic safety information. In the unlikely event of any severe weather warnings this evening that involve tornadoes or out-of-control whirlpools, we will evacuate the audience to both the gym locker rooms and the high school media center. Our students and staff will guide you there if this occurs. Everyone on stage will swim their way to the stage shelters. In the event of any other type of emergency where we would need to evacuate, like if our seagulls or sharks get loose, there are four main exits to this wild ride, two in the wing in the rear where you entered, and two in the front that are clearly labeled. Please locate the exit nearest you now. They might be flashing the spotlights. Check them out. If for any reason you need to leave the auditorium, please feel free to ride the waves to the rear exits where sound and images from the program will be provided for you in the foyer. Mobile sounds are included at no charge. Here at North, we pride ourselves in the arts in this wonderfully magical underwater facility. Keeping that in mind, we strongly ask that you keep all food, including saltwater taffy and drinks, including high C, in the lobby. We'll wait for that pun to sink in. Thank you for all your patience, attention, and not pouting. Please put your hands together for Summer Elementary's adaptation of the Pout Fish in the Big Big Dark. Ladies and gentlemen, just as a quick courtesy reminder, if you could remember to turn your flash off if you're recording your youngins. Thank you.
Mr. Fish swam for Miss Clam. Don't weep. I will find your pearl. That's a promise I'll keep. He swooped through the water, swishing close to the sand, and he eyed every inch of the busy bottom land.
Thank you.
Mr. Fish felt a pout poach on his hope. Then the whisper from before said, it's down beyond the slope. So he swam a little deeper, where the light grew dimmer. As his heart fluttered, Mr. Fish grew grimmer. I'm fast as a sailfish. I'm strong as a shark. I'm smart as a dolphin, but I'm scared of the dark.
Thank you.
but nothing was discovered. Mr. Fish felt despair. Then that soft voice whispered, "In the trench, check there." So he swam a little deeper, where the light grew dimmer. As his heart fluttered, Mr. Fish grew grimmer. "I'm fast as a sailfish. I'm strong as a shark. I'm smart as a dolphin, but I'm scared of the dark." Familiar, whisk away his dread. "You can do it. it, Mr. Fish," her sweet voice said. Though there wasn't any light, not the smallest slim glimmer, Mr. Fish felt braver, cheered on by Miss Shimmer. "Two are faster than a sailfish. Two are stronger than a shark. Two are smarter than a dolphin. Two are bigger than the dark."
Thank you.
They hugged Mr. Lantern. Then they smiled as they swam, weaving back through the water to a happy